We start with one of our chart. First of all, if we refer to our analysis, after we get this down move, we mentioned we need to get the correction if we want to look for reversal. Anyway, we get the reversal, but we didn't get a really good trade setup. Most of the charts, we get a similar movement. The way the reverse was really corrective. And if we move to daily chart, you want to see how we can look for trade. Still, we are within this correction. All right. Now, if we want to look for trade, we don't have anything based on daily chart. And if we move to forward chart, what I can say, we can expect to get a correction for continuation. Still, we can look for continuation, but we don't have any trade setup yet based on forward chart. And even if I move to 1 hour chart, we don't have any trade setup. And even this one continues as a corrective, similar to what we have here. It doesn't give us really good trade setup to look for buy unless we get any trade setup based on 1 hour chart. The best thing is we wait and get the bigger correction. Maybe point to this. There was a corrective, then we get the correction. Even the price drop, there was a dip, but from there we could look for continuation. As just this is just an example. But the best thing is if we get any correction, then from there we can look for continuation. Anyway, as I mentioned, we don't have any trade setup. We just follow the chart. If I see any update, I will share. Thanks.